What's up, Stripe Nation? Blake Albertson here with B&B Lawn Care. We've got Randy, Andy, we've got the whole crew out today. It's gonna be an awesome video. Hope you guys enjoy. We've got the new mower. It's gonna be awesome. We've got some new properties. Can't wait to show you guys, but we're just meeting up here with my crew. They are here mowing. I'm gonna try to get ahead of them. We have a church that needs to be done by 3 o'clock. So we're gonna go ahead in a couple yards, start mowing. They're gonna come behind, trim, blow off. We gotta get the day moving. Let's do it. Got my brand new Skag V-Ride with the 37 horse Vanguard. I got it today, and it's always got to come down. It's got to get dirty. We've got, the grass is just growing like crazy here in Kansas City, and we're putting this thing to work day one, hour one after I got it. So take a quick pan shot of it clean, because it only looks like this once, Randy. Only one time, right when you first get it. But it's a money making machine. We got to go make some money with it, man. The new mower, I love that smell. It's weird, dude. Oh, dude, if you guys have had a new mower, you know the new mower smell. It's amazing. Down in the So, a little bit of stress, Randy. I was a little stressed with the church. It's Good Friday, so Easter is this weekend. We're behind. If it wasn't for Easter, dude, we'd be working literally all weekend, starting again Monday morning. We're just behind. We have so much work to do. I appreciate Randy coming out filming this video. So the thing about the church is, you know, we don't want people going into the church and then we're out there with blowers and mowers and making a loud noise. So we had a 3 o'clock is when it started. Literally, I turned the blower off at 3 o'clock. 3:00. Little right on target. We'll learn next time, next week, not to do that. We'll come a little bit earlier. But it took about 2 hours, like right at 2 hours. So really, really good account. We're super happy. We're gonna make it look really good. It's really well-maintained grass, irrigated grass, fertilized grass. So I think it's just really gonna be, honestly, a really good promotion for us getting in front of that many people. I mean, there are literally hundreds of people there just today. So if we do a really good job there every single week, people are only gonna see the shirts and us mowing and us really taking care of that property. So anything like that where I can get out in front of people and where you guys can get out in front of people is huge. I really do, you know, we do a ton of on social media, but that kind of in-person contact with people and them seeing the work, you know, in person is huge. So a little stressful. Dude, people are coming at like 2:30 and I like my heart's racing because, you know, we got trimmers and mowers and blowers and I don't want to blow grass and you know, there are some older people going in there and they're just trying to go to church and I didn't want to be blowing grass all over them. So a little stressful, but we made it work. We made it happen. We're out here. We're going to be working till dark like we have every single day this past week and a half. Dude, we're just doing mulch jobs. We're doing so much mowing. I was telling Randy, I'm like, I am the king of overbooking myself. You know, every year I still like, oh yeah, Vitamin Water, our new sponsor. I was tired. It literally drained me dealing with all that. So I'm trying to get a little healthy energy maybe. I don't know if it's healthy or not, but yeah, so we've been busy. I've overbooked myself a little bit. Like it's good, like it's a good problem. Like we have enough work. It's gonna be literally the best year of my life. I've told you guys that. And I'm almost manifesting it, but I'm also just telling you guys what I'm doing. Like I'm just taking on work and intentionally overbooking and really working my butt off over here because I want to make money. I'm trying to do something here, dude. I'm trying to build my business. And the only way to build my business is to go after accounts, to be on the offense of my business, not on the defense. And I think it's something that I've really changed this year. I'm trying to change my mindset and it's okay. Like I wanna pay Randy to come film me because I know how much YouTube will affect my life. It affects my business. Both the guys that work for me right now found me on YouTube. Like they started watching my videos. Tyler, you know, 4 years ago was watching my YouTube videos. And so it does so much for me. I know that now I can start maybe feeding the beast a little bit. Hell, you know, I want Randy to come here and film for me a couple times a week or whatever. And I wanna pay him because I know that it just promotes my business in a positive way. And same thing with equipment. Skag, you guys know, we work with Skag, but all of that comes by putting in work to the business, to YouTube, to mowing. It's all one and the same. So we're hustling, dude. Randy, I don't know what else to say. I'm in such a positive mood. I wanna be like, not a slave to my business, but I wanna be a momentum driver for my business. I wanna go out there and pursue work and work my butt off. Dude, maybe we should get a sponsor for this. Vitamin Water, reach out, dude. Dude, you gotta be a driver in your business. That's all I can say. That's it. I know it sometimes can be so much on your back that it overwhelms you. Somebody's jamming out to music. They're gonna get me a copyright strike. I'm not gonna make a dollar. But here's the thing, guys. You gotta be a driver in your business. And that's what I'm doing. We're stressed here. It's okay. Go to work. That's all I'm saying, Randy. So Randy, this yard, beautiful yard. We've done it for years. It's overgrown. I'll probably double cut it just to make it look really, really crisp. A lot of people ask me this question. So like this week, first cuts of the year, I'll go diagonal. So then they say, what do you do if you double cut it? Two options. Today, I will most likely go over the same stripe. I know people are gonna be like, why do you do that? You know, you're gonna rut up the lawn. Yeah, you will. If you did that every single week, this is the first mow of the season. It's not gonna rut up the yard today. I want it to look really, really good, but I wanna start training the grass. Look at us, dude, we're scientists over here. I wanna start training the grass to stripe that way. Next week, I will come in it this way, and then we'll start, you know, overlapping each week, but just with the first, I want deep stripes. I want to start training that grass. But if you did that all spring, all summer, it's gonna look like crap. So I switched up three different directions, boom, 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 and then horizontal. So like this yard, it wouldn't make sense for me to go vertical. It's too short. So it only makes sense to go horizontally and then diagonally. So that's what we're doing. Let's get to it. So we're ending off the video there, guys. Short review. This is my favorite mower I've ever used. Not just saying that because they're letting me use it for free, but seriously, that engine is so powerful. You can literally feel it. Hey, perfect timing. Cue in the truck and trailer. You can feel the power. Doesn't ever stutter. I stutter. The mower does not. Literally, dude, seriously, this machine is a beast. So I'm very happy to be using it. We're gonna end the video right there. Randy, appreciate it. Skag, I appreciate it. You guys, I appreciate you all. Easter weekend this weekend, you guys are seeing it the week after. Hope you guys had a good Easter. That's it, dude. We've got about 3 hours left of daylight. We're gonna keep crushing it. Hope you guys are too. Stay positive, guys. Keep killing it. We'll see you in the next one.